It's said that long ago, a human samurai once stumbled across the Mikawa Flower Festival.
Huh? What's a human doing here?
We erected the barrier, didn't we? What a pain.
The yokai at the festival began discussing how to drive away the human.
Huh?
When suddenly, they heard a voice.
This is our festival, and the point is to have fun. What difference does it make if a human joins us yokai?
The speaker appeared to be a prominent figure among the yokai, and when he spoke, the other yokai fell silent.
You there, young man, do you drink sake?
Yes, I do.
Ha! Then join us! We can enjoy tonight's festivities together!
And so, the yokai and samurai celebrated together. The two competed in the highlight of the festival, the Akitsu Hazura. Their spectacular game ended in a draw, and a new friendship was forged.
I can't believe a human could keep up with me!
Witnessing the dynamic powers of the yokai will certainly help hone my swordsmanship.
You're a swordsman?
Oh, yes. I'm currently traveling the world in search of formidable opponents.
Then let's make a deal. We meet for a duel every 10 years. What do you say?
I look forward to it.